cannot find the truth, cause no one seems to really know. But I won't accept that this is how it's gonna be. They're holding back to let me and my people go. Cause I wanna be free, completely free.
The Ku Klux Klan would like to take this time to salute and congratulate all you niggas for the slaughter of thousands of black people since 1975. You're doing a marvelous job. Keep killing each other for nothing. Niggas, the streets are still not yours. They are ours. You are killing what could be future black doctors, lawyers, and businessmen. And the good thing about it is, you're killing the youth. So we won't have to worry about you niggas in generations to come. We would first like to take this time to salute and congratulate all the judges who've oversentenced you niggas to prison. We are winning again. Pretty soon, we'll be able to go back to raping your women, because all the men will be gone. And then, we would have successfully eliminated race thanks to your help and commitment to killing each other. To all you gangbangers, you're doing a wonderful job in eliminating the black race. Without the men, the women cannot reproduce unless, of course, we do it for them. Then we successfully eliminate the race thanks to your help and commitment to killing each other. Mm-hmm. To all you gangbangers who don't understand this letter, it's okay. Pull the trigger and kill him, not the nigger. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah.
Black man. Black man. Where are you today? Are you so afraid of life challenges that you continue to run away? Run away to crime, theft, drugs, drug selling, violence, and the mental and physical rape of ourselves and our black women? Black men, where are you today? When are we going to stop shooting and killing one another? Don't we realize we're taking someone's son? Our own brother? Black men, where are you today? Stop taking the easy way out trying to be that man with that street clout. Black men, where are you today? I too experienced the pain and the hurt. It seems like it would never go away, but understand, that was yesterday. Black man, where are you today? Physical slavery has ended over 100 years ago. Now, when will you allow yourself to spiritually and mentally grow? Black man, where are you today? Always pointing the finger, blaming the other man. Black man, those of you who are making it, when will you extend that other hand? Black man, this is not about individual needs. When will you reach back and plant some positive seeds? Mm-hmm. Black man, where are you today? You can achieve whatever you want to out of life, but when you gonna make that sacrifice? Sacrifice. Stop that gangster mentality. Sacrifice. Stop pursuing your dreams with just money and women. Sacrifice, black man, and get to know you. Black man, where are you today? Come forth, black man. Come forth, black man. Come forth, black man. Peace and love, black man. Peace and love, black man. Peace and love, black man.